You can poke stick my head.
You can't go play the whole day.
Thank you.
1 mile. Thank you. Where am I? Thank you.
Good job, Veronica.
Nice job, looking good. Yeah, right, right. Oh, everybody.
Bad things, we're facing the wrong directions. The cars are coming at us.
True. You're right. All right. You're conquering another 5K. This is not going to be one that I put in the record books or anything because I didn't feel good earlier this morning. So I'm kind of pushing myself to do this, but guess where I am. One of my favorite places in Indiana, or I would say in the world to be. And it's so peaceful, it's quiet. I'm enjoying my time.
Yeah, it's always, it was like, yeah, so, by the way, I'm trying to Thank you.
Mile two.
Yeah. Yeah, my grandma always had a real big heart for your parents. She was always, you know, there and all that. She was really, that was her calling, I feel like. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So now we're on the inside, but there's the museum and the construction that they're doing to improve, innovate, and restore it. So really excited for that to open. I think it might open next year. Thank you.
Thank you.
break, stretching, and then yoga.
Yep.
It'll be hot, but. Oh my God. So.
Finish lines with Blue Arch. You are almost there.
All right. I'll try.
Almost done. Oh, Jesus.
Fantastic lunch. Thanks again to music provided earlier by Lock Star DJ Fred Lockett.
Oh, I guess we go this way.
Music. So keep the day going, have a great time, and go Corporate Challenge participants.